Who's there?
Ready to have their ass
kicked! What? You're dead!
Spread. Got it.
I'm stumbling all over the place. I wish we could see where we're going. Don't forget to share.
alive.
This is my favorite part of the job.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you've got and let's see if we can make a deal.
I'll take a look, sure.
Watch it. That must have been one hell of a blast. There's nothing left.
Yeah.
What is it? Have any goodies for me? Know if you want help with that lock.
No, please, you've got to help me.
Don't worry, I'll get you out of here.
Oh my God, thank you. Let's go.
Got it.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble. How are you? Huh? Yeah? You like old stuff, don't you? Don't see the point. That time's long gone.
Do this!
You're being followed.
You lose!
Choice.
Where'd you go?
Hey. Thanks for your help.
Message to Rodrigo Palama. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Mackie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Mackie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
What the?
wouldn't want it one way.
What's that?
Look clear. Disappearing, Anta! Sign of them now.
Giving you trouble, I could give that terminal a look.
This place to shreds, didn't they?
We'll be taking that.
Ambushed on the road. We're outnumbered 5-1. Bottom, report.
Horse down to 5%!
We'll have to scuttle the armor. We can't let them have it.
Fire him!
This one too.
Damn it! Haskins set the self-destruct.
We'll head for the old military base.
Back
and try to make it to our holdout. The code will be our call sign.
All right, move, move, move!
Message to Robert Cooper. You did good, Bobby. The wife and girl won't be saying anything. No worries. Hell, Once those fat life insurance checks start rolling in, Mrs. Montrano will wish a fat slob of a husband had eaten that bullet 5 years ago. As for what happens next, up to you. Beach, sub shop, car yard, doesn't matter where he ends up, I don't give a shit. I just want him in the ground. So, long as Johnny Sr. never finds out what happened to his little meatball, we're set. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Damn it, where'd you go?
mind now, rookie!
Plan.
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift. I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. But if you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
That's all.
Very well. Have a nice day.
Remember, you are the pride of General Atomic!
You there? Yes, you! Don't be shy. Step into the ring.
Any deviation from standard operating procedures must be authorized by the director.
Sent you. How did you get in here?
Are you Brandis?
What? Who are you? Where did you hear that name?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it, take it.
What have you been doing all this time?
I tried to do some recon, explore a little, but I'm all alone. It was just too much of a risk. So I've been hiding so long. 3 years. Yes, about that. Too long.
Are you gonna be all right?
I'll manage. I'm so used to hiding and fighting. Everyone! Everything.
I'm glad I was able to help.
I appreciate it. Thank you. Look, just take what you need and go.